Danish Zehn, a 21-year-old boy whose hairstyle was loved by his fans and well-wishers. But on 20th December, this YouTuber and the Ace of Space contestant passed away in a car accident while he was returning from a marriage. The love of people for Danish was very evident in the videos that were shared on social media. Thousands of them gathered for his funeral, but Vikas Gupta, the host of Ace of Space, tweeted back-to-back for his ex-contestant of show Ace of Space. The first tweet was, "One of the most difficult day of my life. So much has happened and just in a matter of 24 hours, our life left us and now I need to tell my other house guests. Strength and prayers for Danish Zehn, loved ones, RIP Zehn." And then the second tweet was, "Telling everyone else in Ace of Space was one of the toughest thing I had to do in life. May he rest in peace, Danish. Please pray for his family for strength to cope up with the loss. He was a wonderful soul and touched many lives with his smile and deeds. Thank you, Lost Soul, for this." After that, there was another post that was, "Danish Zehn, I'm so honored that you came to my house and was part of my life. Telling the others in the house of what has happened and that you have left us was the toughest thing I have had to do. We all love you and hope you really are in a better place smiling. You were magic and mean to be special always. Zindagi lambi ho ya na ho, badi honi chahiye. I'm glad that everyone including me got a chance to see your beautiful soul on this show. May you rest in peace, Danish Zehn, house guest, Ace of Space, Zehn, MTV India. Please pray for him and his family for strength and love. For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe." It's a Jazz Report from Next & Mold.